Now, Mr. Joe Black, what? Why is an idiot?
Hey, don't look at this.
An idiot. You see that drop, my brother. Now I say, wait till you talk. Please, I don't forget what I even talk. An idiot. Now you will wake up in the morning, you will buy a car. You ask yourself, now bread, I'll take your partner, carry. You are an idiot.
Yes,
you. Now, an idiot. You are a person that you will just day, the day church, the corporate prayer points. You don't even know what they talk. You they pray. What are you praying for? You are an idiot. And an idiot is you that you just look at somebody's wife and you don't be walking, you don't know motor is at your front. You are an idiot.
Okay.